already liking it. Kind of love it. Mm-hmm.
Good morning,
this
Anarchy.
This is not a Valiant Recon vessel, Mirage. We're looking for Wallace Klim.
Great to meet you. The job's come to my attention. Think it might be a good fit for you. Let me hook you up with the specifics.
65,000 credits is acceptable.
I like it.
We'll call you when the job's done.
I'm liking it.
Watch yourself out there.
Already liking it. I feel this is very Mandalorian. I feel like this is taking definitely from Mandalorians, like, you know, it has that feel to it.
Cunning, piracy, assassins. You're the scum of the verse, they say. No job's too dirty.
Is that all you've heard about us?
Nah. You have a code. Which means I ain't talking my way out of this. Am I?
This is the way.
Love it. I love it. In fact, I love it so much, I'm going to like it. What is up with this? How does this guy literally only have 48 likes on this? With only 339 views. Dude, I feel this dude's pain. I'm right here in the boat with you, dude. Listen, I myself almost have 13,000 subscribers. And I myself wonder why. Like, what is going on? Like 300 views and you have 13,000 subscribers? Shit, I wonder that all day long song. So I get you, Banished Ones. I'm on the same page with you. We are brothers in this fight as content creators. I ask myself that shit all the time. I'm like, dude, I have 13,000 subscribers. How in the hell do I have under 1,000 views? What the fuck is going on? Am I blacklisted, shadow banned? What the fuck is the problem here? Is YouTube got some crazy ass like restriction going on me? Like, can people not see my notifications? You know, do people hate me? Have I lost my fam? I totally understand this, man. I am liking, and not only am I going to like it, I'm going to subscribe, and I'm going to tell everybody to get over there and subscribe to you, and also to like this video. This is a crying, bloody shame. This man put a lot of work into that. 339 views. No wonder why he's tweeting it. No wonder why he's tweeting it. He probably spent 5 days on this trying to make this shit, at least. 5 straight days. And you get 339 views. That's a shame. People in the Star Citizen community, you should feel ashamed for not going over there and liking this video. If you haven't seen it, you better go down in my description. You better go over there. You better tell them DG360 sent you. You better smash that motherfucking like button. I am so tired of seeing this shit so many times. I feel like YouTube's got this crazy algo that just is like, oh, if it's Star Citizen, we're only going to support the people with like 50,000 subscribers and up or some shit like that. Drives me insane. Back to the Pepe, I'm angry. Get me back to the show. I'm angry.